Sullivan v. O'Connor. Facts. Dr. O'Connor promised to improve Sullivan's appearance by performing a nose job on her. Dr. O'Connor performed the nose job and Sullivan sued Dr. O'Connor for breaching the contract by not improving her appearance. Evidence at trial demonstrated Sullivan's appearance worsened. Issue. Can a patient sue a doctor for breach of promise to cure or improve the patient? Holding. Yes, patients can sue a doctor for breach of promise to cure or improve a patient if there is clear proof of such a promise. Analysis. Dr. O'Connor breached his promise because he promised to improve Sullivan's appearance, but he worsened her appearance.